My name is Margaret Walsh and I'm at the Woolloongabba Antique Centre. We've been open now for 6.5 years. It was opened by a young couple and has that young vibe edge to it. Throughout the days of our trading here is that the serious collectors are prepared to collect with a scratch or a chip or a mark on the item they're purchasing, whereas some of the newer collectors would buy if they didn't like, if it didn't have the chip or mark. And as I explained to them, it's part of the character of the item that they're buying. Each item has its own story, even though we don't know what the story is of the item, it does have its story. People buy their items. I just ask the question when they talk about their collection, are the items on display? And often you hear the comment, oh goodness no, it's all packed away in boxes, which is quite disappointing because they have chosen that item because it interests them, but yet they're not sharing it with their family or friends, which to me is a little sad.